time for the mortals to pay. Release the Kraken! Can I get an alibi?
What he's got to say, yeah.
To introduce you to Mr. Pete Lim on the drums, he's going to sing this next song. This one's by Whitesnake.
Just what it means to lose.
Thank you very much. I'm going to slow it down a little bit with this one.
Thank you.
you very much. Bit of Boston there.
I know what...
I said I know. Okay, so how many of you out there are old enough or ready to admit that you're old enough to remember the old Lucozade advert with Daley Thompson racing down the tracks? That song... Well, no, says Rob. You'll tell me anything. Okay, well, the song from that advert was, I'm stalling for time here, Rob, give me a chance. The song from that advert was by a band called Iron Maiden. And,
ready.
And we're going to play that song for you tonight. It's called Phantom of the Opera.
Ow!
Okay. All I can say to that is, all aboard! Thank you. Thank you very much. A bit of Aussie there for you. Alright. I know it's been a while since Halloween, but here's a song about the angel of death, the old Grim Reaper. To freak you out a little bit, mellow you out again a little bit on a Saturday night, because I know some of these songs are a little bit on the heavier side, you know. Well, not for us, obviously.
Came like they are.
Thank you very much. Yes, let's do some Queen. You might know this one. Don't you lot, do we don't? Long intro, please, Mick. Do you know how much this guitar's worth? Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive, and the world turning inside out. Yeah, I'm floating around in ecstasy. So don't stop me now. We wanted to give you a bit of a run up to the end of the set, so we thought we'd stick this bum grabber in a little bit, kind of towards the late middle. Sorry, you don't have to grab any bums, it's just what we call these in the business. A nice slow song about lost love. Thank you. We're going to leave you with this nice bit of southern boogie there from the fellas from Florida, Jacksonville, Florida, called Leonard Skinner. I'm going to leave you with this one.
Do you want to?
said, excuse me.
You.
What's that, Rob? Well, let's have a bit of UFO, shall we? Oh, what's going on with that? Who's that? Is that you? Ladies and gentlemen, Pete Lim on the drums and the vocals tonight. Show a bit of appreciation. Thank you very much. Just while I tune the guitar again. We're going to have a little bit of He's going to carry on singing a little bit tonight. I'm going to have a little bit of Judas Priest coming up.
You want to send that guitar back to catalogue, Aidy? Ring two when you got it.
Blimmin' Koreans.
You ready?
For Mr. Lim, even though he's been singing the last couple of songs, he's going to show off his drumming ability on this next song. So.
Hey!
Should we have a bit of close vocal harmony singing for this one? Do you want to do it before? Here's another one named after a city in America. Well, I mean, the band is named after a city in America. We've already had Boston. So, now we're going to have some Kansas.
Carry on how we would say, there'll be peace when you are gone. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more.
Carry on how we would say, there'll be peace when you are
you very much. One more obscure one until we start with the jukebox fodder. Relatively obscure. I don't think it's that obscure. Back to Mr. Lim on the drums, though, for this one, for further vocals.
Thank you.
There's another dude on the guitar. Here's a couple you might know then.
Yeah, Boswell Jones.
once upon a time, not so long. Stay up, you're going to want to dance to this one.
Dancing, this is a brand new one, we've never played it before. So it might be showing.
Oh, I think I believe tonight.
What do you believe in, Amy?
I believe in a thing called love! Still in the wheel. Thank you very much. I asked Kel earlier where the toilets are, and he said, walk this way.
Oh,
There. How many songs do you want us to do before? 10? Alright, okay. I'm pretty sure at some point we should do the fake encore thing, shouldn't we? But
tell you what, Kel, we'll do 10 or we'll do Freebird, how's that?
I ain't doing Freebird tonight.
Oh,
a bit of Def Leppard if you like.
Yeah,
it's a bit of Def Leppard if you like.
Another new one for you.
Encore thing at some point.
Yeah, free bird if you want.
Do you want to hear some more?
Free bird! You can get free bird if you want.
You might know this one.
I've no idea what time it is, by the way.
No, no, no.
25 to 12, apparently.
Okay. cracking. Yeah, do we want one more? Squeeze one more and Pete. Oh, is that it? You gonna squeeze one more in?
Please.
I'll leave that with you, Pete.
Drive.